Marcus Ogun, Owens of Vista, Noah Johnson El Camino, Gunnar Hadley of Mission Hills, all in the top 10. Nathon Williams of Carlsbad High School, senior. Trey Waters, Mission Hills, going to be the runner-up. Josh Williams of Eastlake, Jack Conklin, here they go. Bring him in. Josh Williams of Eastlake making a big move. Carlsbad responded. Eastlake, Carlsbad, all the way line. Here comes Vista, El Camino. Great finish to be the one boy.
Well, I knew I wanted to win, so we took a bit of a resting week this week, got down on our mileage and our workouts a lot, so that helped get some extra energy. Initially my strategy was to stick with the leader until like the 2 mile and then make a move on him, but I mean they went out slow, so I just took the lead early and held on to it. I mean, I was hoping to win this race, and I knew I could win the race. Was I expecting it? Maybe not really, but I'm definitely excited that I won. Well, we are racing to try and qualify our whole team to state, and if my coach is correct, we were second, so we will get to go to state. So that's extra motivation to get as many points as I can for us, or I guess as few points as you can in cross country. But it's definitely extra motivation to have another six guys behind you who need you to do well so they can go to state. Probably sometime tonight when I'm trying to fall asleep and, you know, I'll just think to myself, like, oh, I won that race this morning, huh? And then I'll be super stoked on it, so.